Good morning. Please stand by your spirit. Lord, open my lips.
And my mouth will proclaim your praise.
Father Joy, bring us peace and calm this day as we enter into the new week. Allow us the opportunity to open our hearts for what we have to offer and let us hear the victories around us. Allow us to rest on you as we may have a lot of hopes for him, and show us the beauty you have provided us. Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated. Today's psalm is Psalm 96. O sing to the Lord, sing to the Lord, all Lord. O sing to the Lord, bless God's name.
Proclaim God's thought day by day. Tell among the nations God's glory and God's wonders among all peoples.
The Lord is great and worthy of praise, to be feared above all gods, the gods of the heathens and not.
It was the Lord who made the heavens. Gods are majesty and honor, power, and splendor in the holy place.
Give the Lord, you families of peoples, give the Lord glory and power. Give the Lord the glory of God's name.
Bring the offering and the God's words. Worship the Lord in the temple. O earth, stand here for the Lord.
Proclaim to the nations, God is King. The Lord was made firm in his place. God will judge the peoples in fairness.
Let the heavens rejoice and the earth be glad. Let the sea and all of it have a praise. Let the land and all it bears rejoice. All the trees of the wood shout for joy.
At the presence of the Lord who comes to rule the earth, God will rule the world with justice and the peoples with truth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Today's reading is a reading from the Gospel of John, chapter 6. John 6, 22-29. After Jesus had fed the 5,000 men, his disciples saw him walking on the sea. The next day, the crowd that remained across the sea saw that there had been only one boat there, and that Jesus had not gone along with his disciples in the boat, but only his disciples had left. Other boats had come from Tiberias, in the place where they had eaten the bread, when the Lord gave thanks. When the crowd saw that neither Jesus nor his disciples were there, they themselves got into boats and came to Capernaum, looking for Jesus. And when they found him across the sea, they said to him, Rabbi, when did you get here? Jesus answered them and said, Amen, amen, I say to you. You are looking for me, not because you saw signs, but because you ate the loaves and were filled. Do not work for food that perishes, but for the food that endures for eternal life, which the Son of Man will give you. For on him the Father of God has set his seal. So they said to him, What can we do to accomplish the works of God? Jesus answered and said to them, This is the work of God, that you believe in the one he sent. So when Jesus talks to them about the food that fills them up, I immediately think about relationships in my life and how they're filling me up. I think about this because I would not be who I am today without the relationships that I have. They help me feel whole and help me feel like who I am. Think about your relationships, the kinds of relationships you have with people that fill you up, but also relationships that take more than you give. Do you find yourself feeling happy when you're with them? Do you take time out of your day to see these people, or does it feel like a chore to see them? Look into these relationships and question what God lies within those relationships. I encourage you to take the next 2 minutes to reflect on these questions and sit in his presence. extend your aid over to those of our prayers. For those who long for a stronger relationship with you, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who are feeling overwhelmed at this time, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For what else do we pray?
For our country as we face a rash of violence, that God would put peace in our hearts. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our
prayer. Remember the prayer spoken and those that remain in the silence of our hearts as we join together and pray the Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Lord and Lord God, we offer you all we do this day.
May we follow your example of honoring each one's dignity while living in community.
In our teaching and our learning.
May we seek your wisdom to guide our words and our actions.
In our work and our play.
May we hear your call to live in hope and serve each other.
In our prayer and our contemplation.
May we recall your command to honor the Sabbath, even as we move through.
Loving God, this day is our offering.
May we live it as a reflection of your love.